the DMV Gridiron, highlighting the best in high school football in the DMV. Powered by the Scholar Athletes Sports Network, SASN.TV. The DMV Gridiron presents the North Point Eagles versus the Calvert Cavaliers, Maryland Public Schools varsity football game.
This is Jalen Holmes with SASN.TV, and you're watching DMV Gridiron. I'm here at North Point High in their head-to-head matchup against Calvert High School. Both teams are coming off of dominating performances last week, limiting their opponents to 3 points combined. So this should be a great defensive battle. This is Jalen Holmes with SASN.TV. See you at the half.
Yeah!
tonight?
We're the pig count for tonight.
Okay. And what do you guys go by?
We're MP Nation.
Okay. And who do you think is going to win this game?
North Point Eagles!
This is Jalen Holmes with SASN.TV, and you're watching DMV Gridiron. It's halftime here at the North Point versus Calvert game, and it's all tied up, 7-7. Both teams are competing at a high level on the defensive end. It'll be interesting to see who pulls out the victory. This is Jalen Holmes, and you're watching DMV Gridiron.
Yeah! Cromwell.
This is Jalen Holmes with SASN.TV. We're here at North Point High School where Calvert just took the victory in double overtime, 20-17. This is Jalen Holmes and you're watching DMV Gridiron.
The DMV Gridiron, highlighting the best in high school football in the DMV. Powered by the Scholar Athletes Sports Network, SASN.TV.